Frontier Airlines will soon no longer offer those flights to Orlando out of Harrisburg International Airport. This comes after what Frontier is calling a route network strategy shift, which will also end flights to Orlando from seven other cities later in the summer. HIA says there are still great options for flights to Orlando, such as Allegiant, American, Delta, and United Airlines. Frontier's last flight from Harrisburg to Orlando, that'll be on May 13th.